Alright.
Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in. Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Alright. This is my second target that we are doing, but before I basically actually do everything, let's loot this money chest and go. Everybody's fighting.
My God.
Alright, so I've basically climbed this before, so I need to go this way to climb it, because it's the easiest way to, like, climb.
Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiesca in pace.
Oh, shit.
But another sequence 4 is coming on. I can't remember if you leave the animus on this one. Wait, how do you like leave the armors? Wait. Activate.
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. And not on you as well. You need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
Hey.
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene, I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait, before you go,
Codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity, as did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Mark the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go exploring.
The city is safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. I see. It's another blade design for delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing it.
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
Alright, so, yeah, let's basically... Right, I got a dead poison, so I got a new blade thing. Alright.
Buongiorno. Salute, Serenzio. Shall we take a look at the list?
not enough money.
Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
If I do that, I got some stuff for you to do. I don't know which ones I need to examine. Please see. Alright, that's that one. So it's not this one. It's not this one. That's two.
Ezio!
In central Firenze by El Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. Looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ah, who isn't? We've been at it for days.
Perhaps what I carry will help us both. At least of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Yakov's resources, which means they will be easier to fire on. I will put my scouts to him at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. Got something else for you as well. Thanks, Vegas.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What problem?
Fine, Uncle.
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers to Monte. At least, none of their own. You must find more.
You'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. You have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these Bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. You're familiar with counterattacking, but what happens when your enemy hits as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Kepler's steel.
Yeah, by all means, Maestro. Teach me what to do.
Now don't. Poor little pets. Dying just upon a moment. Bene, bene. Now do it again. Much better. One last time now. Bravo. Let's see it another time. Mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him, but be careful. They will be expecting you.
Alright. I mean, I could end it here, but I want to basically be just play a little bit more before ending. I mean, I could basically thingy what's the word? Just get to the mission.
You have mistaken me for another, yes? I am not red.
Wait, isn't that like a two? Yeah, there is a two. Alright guys, if you guys have enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys on the next one.